Take me to the nearest town.
Oh, we're only the local service.
Take me as far as you can. Why did you speak to me in French?
French is international.
I suppose it's a waste of time asking the name of this place.
As a matter of fact, I thought it might be Polish, perhaps a Czech.
What would Poles or Czechs be doing here?
It's very cosmopolitan. You never know who you meet next. We are only local. The charge is 2 units.
Units?
Credit units. Oh well, pay me next time. To see you.
I shall miss it when I'm gone.
Oh, it will grow on you. We have everything here. Water, electricity. There's the council building. We have our own council, democratically elected. We also use it for public meetings, amateur theatricals.
Fascinating.
Yes, indeed. There's the restaurant. But did you know we have our own little newspaper?
You must send me a copy.
You'll be the death of me. We also have our own graveyard. But you'd be more interested in our social club, I think. Members only, but I'll see what I can do for you.
You're too kind.
Now, if you have any problems, there's our Citizens Advice Bureau. They do a marvelous job. Everybody's very nice.
The funny side of that, until some people even get seasick on it.
What are they here for? Some fighters dance?
I'm glad you still got your sense of humor. Well, they're the senior citizens. Of course, they have every comfort. You see, you're looked after here as long as you live.
Our attention, please. Here are two announcements.
Ice cream is now on sale for your enjoyment. The flavor of the day is strawberry. Here is a warning. There is a possibility of light intermittent showers later in the day. Thank you for your attention.
Come along, my dear fellow, don't be shy.
Beautiful day.
They didn't settle for ages. Now they wouldn't leave for the world.
You mean you brought them around to your way of thinking?
They had a choice. Wait! Wait! Be still!
Your employment card, your card of identity, your health and welfare card, your credit card, and a free ride home.